in the NHL so far this year. Puck up ice and the Flyers on the move. Farabee leading the charge. His shot and a save made by Hill. Farabee broke 2-on-1 up ice. Not a ton happening just yet. At center, here's Carrier. He'll throw it on net. That's steered away by Carter Hart. Theodore wristing it on net. Save made by Hart. Rebound score! Will Carrier on the doorstep just like that. Chips in the rebound. And he ties his career high with his ninth of the season.
By Hart as it bounces off his chest, but a good awareness as Carrier is going to beat Ristolainen and gets to the puck. Just gets a stick on it. Chips it up and over.
McEwen and Riemsdyk. Pass hit the skate of Hague. Braun looking. McEwen tips it. Now shot on. Save made by Hill on cross. Here's Tippett. Fell down. And Theodore is right behind him. Could feel him coming. Now Marchessault dishing it. Carlson has it. Shot off the... Golden Knights have dropped 5 of their last 7 on home ice. Trying to turn that around. Hayes off the draw, feeds it in. 7-3-2 through their first dozen. Gone downhill since then, dropping 13 of the last 15, including 10 in a row last month. Hill plays it, gave it away, score! Aiden Hill gave it right to Scott Laughton in the corner. He banks it off Hill and in the net for the game-tying goal.
Lift him up here, just a simple play, a little hesitation. And it's tough for a goalie on his back end. You see as Laughton gets it and then he feeds it back. As Hill's moving back to the front of the net, it's going to hit his stick, go between his legs, off his skate, and into the net. For the initial play, there's got to be better communication, quicker plays. Too much one and done. Easy breakouts for the Flyers.
Marchessault gains the line, feeds Smith, trying to dance through, and a glove save Hart. There's a chance for Riley Smith.
You know, when things don't go your way, what did you learn from them? And how do you correct those mistakes? So we'll watch here in the third.
Golden Knights control the draw. Martinez sends it in. Smith gloves it, lost it. Up by Joel Farabee with a breakaway to the net. Backhand, and he missed it. Looked like he had Hill beat, and it rolled off a stick. McNabb cross ice. Waugh feeds it. Kolesar looking. Down on a Carrier and a big save Hart. Kolesar to Carrier. And Hart with the save of the night. Golden Knights looking to regain the lead late. Eichel down low. Holding it. Feeds it down. Stone put it out in front to Stevenson. And they got blocked. I believe Hart got a piece of that. And the Flyers able to clear. And now Kessel out top. A dozen seconds on the power play for Vegas. Theodore looking. Down low to Kessel. To Carlson to the same Hart. Stevenson has it. Time ticks away. And we're headed to overtime of the Fortress.
Theodore Smith. Carlson to miss a defenseman like Pietrangelo in this situation. Well, they miss him in every situation. But another one of those key ones where you can use number 7.
And Theodore out against Konechny. And he'll start it towards the net. Now Sanheim with a chance and a save made by Hill. What a chance for Sanheim. Minute 50 to go in overtime. Hayes trying to spin into the Vegas zone. Hayes feeds it off, pass block. And Marchessault looking to break. Hayes chasing him down. Marchessault for the backhand and he scores! Jonathan Marchessault, the overtime winner!
Chances, then it's a turnover. Great read as Hayes tries to find Sanheim. Marchessault picks it up, protects the puck. He's forced to his backhand on the back check. There's the play. Great read. And watch Hayes. Big long reach. It's tough. It's going to come to the backhand. And he just gets it past the blocker of Carter Hart. 4 games in a row for Marchessault. 12th of the season. And the Golden Knights win this in overtime.
Kevin Hayes turned it over, then tried to chase Marchessault down. Couldn't quite catch him, though.
He did what you want. He got the stick on the forehand, forced the backhand, but Marchessault still found a hole.